crikey, look at that. We've managed to capture a 24-inch in its natural habitat. It's big. Probably big enough to live in.